"We?" The monosyllabic question sprang from Truscott's lips in a sudden access of fear. "Yes, we. Mason, you, and me." End of chapter 25. The Trail of the Axe, A Story of the Red Sand Valley, by Ridgwell Cullum. Chapter 26. To the Lumber Camp. The gray morning mist rolled slowly up the hillsides from the bosom of the warming valley below. Great billows mounted, swelling in volume till, overweighted, they toppled, surging like the breaking rollers of a wind-swept ocean. Here and there the rosy sunlight brushed the swirling sea with a tenderness of color no painter's brush could ever hope to produce. A precocious sunbeam shot athwart the leaden prospect. It bored its way through the churning fog, searching the depths of some benighted wood-lined hollow, as though to rouse its slumbering world. Dense spruce and hemlock forests grew out of the mists. The spires of gigantic pines rose, piercing the gray as though gasping for the warming radiance above. A perching eagle, newly roused from its slumbers, shrieked its morning song till the rebounding cries, echoing from a thousand directions, suggested the reveille of the entire feathered world.